Game two between the Ducks and Predators in Anaheim. Nashville won its third straight game one this postseason on Friday to take a 1-0 series lead. And happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there on Sunday. Not a lot of love, though, between Ryan Kesler and James Neal. Some gamesmanship here prior to the game as Neal skates right by Kesler several times, who coolly stands right on the border of the Pred side of the ice. Things already heating up in the Western Conference Final as we go to the Honda Center for the Game 2 action.
Ryan Ellis with a shot, gets it down, puck comes to Josi, gets it still down at his crease.
And slow to get up.
That shot deflects wide, off the stick of Silfverberg. Carried out of trouble and cleared ahead by Arvidsson. Here comes Johansson, on a breakaway, he scores! Ryan Johansson! 1-0 Predators.
What a fantastic pass from Arvidsson. He took one look up and saw Johansson was there. And there you see the ability of Ryan Johansson as he gives the Predators the lead.
Now it's Johansson once again. Out for Ekholm. Johansson for Neal. He scores! 2-0 Predators. James Neal with his second of the series.
This all happens because of the traffic by Victor Arvidsson in front of John Gibson. All that traffic created havoc for Gibson. He had no idea that that puck went down to James Neal from Ryan Johansson.
Neal couldn't believe it. He was looking to pass and then looked up and saw that wide open net.
We have been outworked by the Nashville penalty kill.
Yeah. He said, we've got to retreat pucks. We just have to do everything better.
Botnin with a drive, he scores!
Botnin, I think, surprised everyone by deciding to take the shot.
No doubt, a huge goal for the Anaheim Ducks in a period that has not been overly eventful for them. For them to get out of this period down by one is going to be a success.
That's turned aside by Rene. Good opportunity for the Ducks, who had only 5 shots on goal and 8 shot attempts. In period one, Silfverberg ties the game!
And this is a soft play by Nashville. Beautiful pass from Raquel. He just throws it across. Ryan Johansson is there. You saw him take a swing to try and get the stick of Silfverberg, and he could not.
With the Ducks, he was the head coach of the Stanley Cup champion Ducks 10 years ago. Back in 2007. Here comes Arvidsson with speed. Arvidsson fakes a shot behind the net. In front, score! Forsberg! 3-2 Nashville!
Now this starts with a poor pass by Jakob Silfverberg. He misses Getzlaff, and now here comes Arvidsson.
This is a great job by Arvidsson here on the pump fake right there. He gets John Gibson to fight on that initial attempt, and then after that, he's in a load of trouble.
Defended by Weber. Moves the puck around. Getzlaff hit by Wilson. Now Shea Theodore with a shot. The Ducks have tied it at 3.
The Ducks are in attack mode. Rene will make one save, can't control it. Great save there, but you can just see it barely trickle over the goal line.
3 minutes to play, second period. Montour deflected along for Richie. Richie with a shot, he scores!
This is a bad goal from Pekka Rinne. This is one from the angle that has to be stopped. And a good job by Brandon Montour to get this puck going north immediately through the neutral zone. And Nick Richie just simply surprises Pekka Rinne with that high riser right there. And the Anaheim Ducks have their first lead of the hockey game.
Shot by Ellis, deflected in front by Fisher. Puck is loose. Blocked off, Josi with a shot. That gets blocked, Josi again. Scramble for the puck. Fisher looking for it. Gibson has him.
What a mad scramble in front of John Gibson. How many of these pucks actually get to Gibson? That is some effort by the defense of the Anaheim Ducks.
Boy, Kesler, 2 unbelievable blocks.
Pekka Rinne at the Nashville bench. A postseason high, 4 goals allowed. That's 4 that he gave up the entire first round series against Chicago. Burnett wins it back. Fowler to the puck. Fowler up the boards and out. Getzlaff has it. Drives it across to Vermette for the empty net. He scores!
Vermette had played just 7 minutes and 33 seconds until they pulled the goaltender. He wins his second consecutive faceoff cleanly and Vermette will finish things off for Anaheim.
The Ducks once again struggle in the first period, but rally to take game two 5-3, evening the Western Conference final at a game apiece. Ryan Getzlaf snapped a three-game pointless drought, notching three assists. Jakob Silfverberg with his ninth goal of the postseason in just 13 games. He had eight postseason markers in 48 games prior to this year's playoff run. Anaheim snaps a six-game goalless drought on the power play. James Neal with his 13th career playoff goal in the loss. That's tied for most in club history. With the series tied at one, it now shifts to the Music City for Game 3 on Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern.